conversations can go in a lot of different directions. It can be challenging to keep track of and respond to the right things. In channels, you can post messages and others can leave replies. If you want to reply to someone else's post, simply press reply. These messages will stay grouped together as a single conversation. This reduces the need for people to always be connected in real time, allowing them to scan multiple conversations and clearly see related messages even after they've been away. Here's another conversation happening simultaneously in the same channel. You can like messages or save them for later. Saved messages will be kept here. You can also bring people's attention to a conversation by @mentioning them. Just type the @ symbol before their name. If your team owner has enabled it, you can also mention an entire team or channel. This red circle will tell you the number of times your name has been mentioned in a particular channel. Working on documents is a pretty big part of collaboration. You can co-edit a file with the conversation alongside it. When you give feedback and make comments, they'll also appear back in the channel so no one loses any history. With this new way of working, conversations can actually accelerate productivity. So let's get talking.